Breaking news on the commitment 2024 front. Independent U.S. Senate candidate Dan Osborn officially qualified for the Nebraska ballot. Secretary of State's office making that announcement just moments ago. He will face off against incumbent Republican Senator Deb Fischer in November. Osborn's campaign needed to collect valid signatures from at least 4,000 registered Nebraska voters, and the Secretary of State's office says they turned in more than 6,400 and met all other thresholds necessary to qualify.